How is it that you still don't understand? Freedom was never a thing. It existed in name only, as a front for wholesale corruption. If you really believe in concepts like freedom and potential, why bother with creation? Were these things not present, abundant, more accurately, in the previous world? Why did you not pursue your goal back then?
I mean...
You are as guilty as those you judge. And what did you hope to achieve by sending your students here? Did you think they'd be able to do what you couldn't? Or did you want them to feel the same agony of defeat that you felt? Do you know why you've been unable to obtain your reason? All this time, you've just been running away, trying to leave everything behind. Tell me the truth. Do you really believe in freedom?
Your choice to believe in Shijima, human, is a type of freedom itself.
You must be Aradia, the outsider. So... it was you who strung her along. Do not bother trying to interfere. You are powerless within this warded area. Just watch quietly as my god descends from above.
This land will be no more. Woman, we shall set out for the new land.
No, I'm not going anywhere. I can't. I have to stop Hikawa, or else both the previous world and the new world will die.
I shall await you there, woman. Remember that hope is the way.
How pitiful. Deceived, and now abandoned by a false god. This space will soon be consumed by the void. Now, sacrifice yourself to my god, and fulfill your duty as the maiden. Who disturbs us? Ah, it is the demi-fiend who steps into my sanctum. I don't know what you were thinking, but I have no intention of fighting you. Now, I'd appreciate it if you'd stand aside and cease with the interruptions. I am deeply disappointed in you. How can you allow yourself to be swayed by this woman? I've left you alone thus far, but now there is no point in letting you live. My faithful servant Samael will take care of you.
Yeah. Come on.
You defeated Samael. Your prowess is simply astounding. But it's too late. You cannot stop the advent of my god.
Prosperity is possible through my power alone.